Personal HIV stories. Stuart. Stuart, who lives in Iowa, reflects back on her own journey with HIV. She said she feels lucky. She has a supportive family who have never stigmatized her because she's living with HIV. She said, she'll never forget when she first found out about her status. She had flu-like symptoms that kept getting worse and weight loss. A scope examination found she had thrush wrapped around her esophagus. Her doctor asked her if she had been tested for HIV before, and when she said no, she was tested and found to be HIV positive. At the time, she was living with her mother, who was nothing but supportive. I was extremely ill. I was very sick, like really close to dying. It was a blessing that I got the help I needed right away, Stuart said. Today, she's in good health and is happy to be on HIV medications, as well as be in a position to share her story with others. I just am blessed with a wonderful family and friends who accepted it right away. I have grandbabies and a great-grandson. And I've learned, you have to live for yourself and the people who love you. All right. Thanks for listening to Stuart's personal HIV story. Now, according to you, what are some of the early symptoms of HIV do you know? Cheers!